Hello Leo, welcome to my channel Triple Two Tarot, and today I'm doing your weekly September 1 to 7 2019 general reading. This is for Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus in Leo. I already shuffled the cards here, I did not open it, but I will do it in front of you, okay? So that is what is happening and main theme for you in this week, what is coming for you that you're not seeing or you're happening here. Okay, so this is general love reading, take what resonates with you and leave the rest. These messages are not for everyone. You can come to me for personal reading if you want to. Details are given on my channel. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I will truly appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys, for following me. We are already 50k subscribers. This is your appreciation. There is support for my channel. I really appreciate every one of you. So keep sharing, keep liking, and keep subscribing on my channel. So Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Leo, whatever it is, it's a general love reading. Take what resonates with you. Energy could be vice versa. If you are a Leo or if you're a cross watcher of Leo, I will just pick up the energies here. So please try to understand this is a general reading here. So what is your angel message here for this week here? They are saying the situation will improve. Okay, so I feel like there could be some issues right now going on. You feel in the dark, like you feel like there's no clarity, but they're saying that situation will improve. You will get the clarity, and if you're waiting for the communication, you will get it, okay? Wow, from romance angels, they are saying make the effort. Great love is worth taking to step you are guided to take. I feel someone is coming towards you to make the effort. If you are a female and watching, female, watching this, I feel someone is coming towards you, making the effort. The situation will improve. Someone wants to communicate with you. Someone wants to take you on the date. Five of Swords, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, win or loss. Then you have this Master card. This is the Devil card, Capricorn, you're dealing with. Okay, so I feel like there is some issues going on right now. This is a win or loss type of battle that you are in. You want to communicate with this person, but this person don't want to communicate with you. They love drama, they love conflict, and they are into. But you want to improve the situation. You don't want to fight this with this person. You don't want to be in this into that clouds. You really want a communication from this person, and this person is not doing it. But they will do it. The situation will improve. Don't worry. They will make the effort, I feel. Someone is making the effort, you or they. But there will be communication in this week I'm seeing happening here. So be careful, because you have the Devil here, the Master card here. I feel some of you really addicted to this person, very obsessed with this person. You really wanna... But this person is really showing you this attitude, like they're not communicating with you, their ego is hurting. This is also ego, fears. Someone having affairs and big ego and proudy, that they don't want to communicate with you. Their ego is in the way. Because this is fears. Also talk about fears. Addictions could be. Addictions are here. That this person, that's why, is not talking with you. There are some issues going on from that person's side. Vice versa. But I feel here, someone is here definitely waiting for the communication. They really want to clear the air. They really, someone here is definitely feel like the situation should be improved now. I don't want to be stuck here. I want to get over from this energy. I feel someone is feeling like that. I just want to move on. I just want to get away from this energy. For some of you, you are doing it. Like you are saying to this person, like, okay, fine, stay here. You know, stay here. Complicated, and you can win it, but I want to move on. I don't want to be here. And I feel like you will get away from this energy. I feel female here, feminine energy here, getting over from this energy. Okay, and then masculine will make the effort. I feel here very strongly. Someone is really like into their ego and pride, like they are not making any move, they're not doing this, and someone is tired of waiting, like, when you will come towards me and talk to me. This is tiring. I want to improve the situation. I want to get over from this fight. I want to talk with you. Yeah, someone definitely wants justice now. This is over. Like, I don't know, whoever this person is feeling here. Oh my god, that's why this person is holding back. This is clear written here. I mean, there's no need to... Yeah. What is this person holding back? What should be? Yeah. So Five of Swords, oh my god, again, you have from this Five of Swords too. Look at this Five of Swords. This person is really conflicted. Your love life, your relationship is really conflicted with this person. Oh my god. Gemini, Libra, Aquarius could be dealing with air sign. This person is really making you, like, you are with this person, like, into, it's look like you are with this person like years and years and years, even it's not years, and you feel like you're tired of waiting for this person. Like, you're saying to this person, please grow up, make the move. Whoever this person here is, that someone is just tired of waiting. Like, they're saying that, grow up, you are adult enough to talk with me and make the effort. We need to improve the situation, we can't be here. But someone is saying, no, I'm not ready. They're not doing it. Okay, so what this person is doing with you, could be dealing with Libra. You have the Justice card and Three of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. So this person, energy could be vice versa, by the way. So take what resonates with you here, okay? Don't take any offense here. This is a general rough reading. So what I'm sensing here, someone is definitely waiting for the Justice. Look at the Three of Wands. Very positive about the future. Very positive that someone need to speak up. Like, we need to solve this issue. We need to solve this problem. We need to solve this conflict. We can't stay here like that forever. Please grow up. I'm definitely hearing someone voice here. Someone is speaking in me. Let me know in the comments who is speaking in me. Crosswatcher or Leo? Okay, someone is speaking here. Definitely, like, I'm picking up the energy now. That please, we have to grow up. We have to solve this issue. We have to solve this problem. We can do it. We are adults. We have to work for this. But the other person is saying, no. Four of Pentacles. I'm not ready. I'm holding back. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. They're holding back. Their ego is really hurting. I can feel it. This person is not making the move. They're still holding back their feelings. They're still not contacting. Ten of Wands. It's really draining them, by the way. They're exhausted also. They're tired. They're also tired. But they're holding on. Because they are stubborn, right? They're stubborn people. They love drama. They always love that you come towards them. You should say to them. And you're saying, I'm waiting for you. Please make a move. So justice would be served. Yes, justice will be served. Whoever this person here is doing wrong in this connection, they will realize and they will definitely do it. Whoever this person here is holding back, they're not telling it. They're also, you know, making the conflict and making this relationship more complicated because they're not making the effort. But they should do this, make the effort. So what is the challenge? Obviously, in the death card, Scorpio energy here could be dealing with Scorpio. It should be released. Someone really need to speak up. Someone really need to release this burden. Someone really need to, I would say that, open their mouth. They're holding back. Ten of Wands, the death card. Someone need to open up. Someone need to speak up what they want. They should make the effort. It's really needed here. That's the challenge here, definitely. The death. Like, come on, do it. You can do it. You are adult. You can do it. We should move forward. We are stuck here. That's the challenge here. King of Pentacles, we should move forward to something stable. Something serious. We can do it. You are not doing it. Whoever this person is not doing it, they're not ready. That's the challenge. For some of you, there could be some issues between you and this person. Challenges are somehow financial problems. And this person is draining, right? They're working very hard for money with the Four of Pentacles, as you can see that. Or could be, I would say that they're very greedy. Their focus is right now, money, money, money. That's why they're not ready. And here you are waiting for this person to come towards you and make a move. So what is coming for you that you don't know about it? You have the High Priestess. Could be dealing with Pisces. For some of you, I feel like, for some of you, you will definitely give up on this person. Like, I'm tired. Or you already gave up on this person. Like, I'm tired of your games. I'm tired of your waiting. It's exhausted. It's draining my energy. I don't want to be in this energy. It's over. It's dead. For some of you, definitely, you will make this effort. The High Priestess, and you're putting the trust on the universe. Like, whatever is meant to be in my life, it should be. That's how the High Priestess is. Five of Pentacles. This person hurts you very bad. You were feeling left alone by this person. You feel like this person don't love you. You're really not believing on yourself right now. You're going through this draining energy, this exhausted energy, because this person really is not showing you or making any move with the High Priestess. They're showing you this attitude like they're not interested because they're not talking. They're deceptive. They're holding back their feelings. You're tired of waiting. Five of Pentacles. For some of you, this is like someone is definitely going through some major financial loss, or they're going through some financial problems. That's why they're not coming towards you. But you don't know about it, what is coming for you, right? Or you're not trusting on the universe. But they're saying trust it. The World card here. For some of you, I'm telling you, you will close the cycle with this person because you're tired of waiting. The World card with the Justice, you will get the Justice. You will say, okay, fine. This is also, for some of you, this was only a karmic cycle for you. The challenge, the death, it's over. It's done. You're done. You're feeling like this was over because this was only karmic situation that you were in. And I'm done with you. I can't wait for you forever. This is for those people. They're moving forward. And putting the trust on the universe, like they will find someone new. And if you're already still waiting for someone, I feel that the cycle will be closed one day. Someday. Yeah, justice will be served. Could be long distance relationship between you and this person. You're waiting for this person to come towards you, to visit you. But I feel they're going through some struggle right now. Four of Pentacles or Five of Pentacles. Their focus is definitely right now their work. That's why they're not making the effort. They're conflicted. They're not ready for love right now. Or they're not opening up. But I feel very strongly the situation will improve between you and this person. That's the angel answer. You will get over from this darkness. And this devil energy, someone's definitely focused on totally on work. They're not ready for love. Or could be this is you. You feel very obsessive with this person. You really want this person very badly, but they're not coming. They're not making the move and you're tired of waiting. Someone is tired here, telling you. And someone definitely already done with this situation. Like, you will be done in this month, in this week. Like, I'm done. I'm done with you. I can't wait for this. This is only karma. This is only karmic situation I am in, and I'm moving on. I don't want to wait for you. Because you're not making any move. You're not making the effort. Okay? So you will bring the peace in your life to cut out this person, to cut the situation, whatever it is. You will move on. Okay? So this was for Leo. I really hope it resonated. Let me know in the comments. I will truly appreciate it. Thank you so much. God bless you.